Today I'm going to show you how to create a powerful text portrait from a photo in Adobe Photoshop. First, go to File, and create a new document. From the drop-down, select Pixels. Make the width 5903, the height 3935, the resolution 300 pixels, inch, the color mode, RGB color, 8-bit, and the background contents, white. Then click Create, unlock the background layer. Click the FX icon and choose the gradient overlay. Click the gradient box. Open the Basics preset folder and choose the black and white. Double-click the left color stop slider. In the color picker, I'll type in F, F, A, E, 0, and 0. Then click OK on both windows. The blend mode, normal. The opacity, 80%. Check the reverse. The style, radial. The angle, 0 degree. And the scale, 150%. Then click OK. Select your horizontal type tool. Go to Window, and open your character panel. The font I'm using the Mastock. The font style, regular. The font size, 500. Click the text color. In the color picker, I'll type in 7, C, 0, 5, 2, and 6. Then click OK, and close the character panel. Click on your document and type out your text. Open your Move tool, and position the text in the center. Go back to File, and open your image. Go to Select, and Subject. Click on the Mask button to remove the background. Now drag the image and drop it into the new background. Press Ctrl+T to free transform. Drag these handles to resize and position the model like so. When you're happy with your photo size and position, hit Enter on the keyboard. Hold Ctrl and click on the thumbnail of the text layer to make a selection. Open your Brush tool and Brush Picker. Choose the hard round brush. Make the opacity 100% and the flow 100%. Select the mask. Click Foreground Color, and make sure black. To paint outside the selection, go to Select, and choose Inverse. Now paint with black to erase the extras. To remove selection, go back to Select, and deselect. Press Ctrl+J to duplicate. Delete mask of the layer below. If you see this message, click Delete. Right-click and create clipping mask. Press Ctrl+T to free transform. Drag your photo to a position you like. Hit Enter when you're finished. Select the text layer. Click the FX icon and choose the blending options. Select Stroke. Make the size 13 pixels. The position, outside. The blend mode, normal. And the opacity, 100%. Click the color box. In the color picker, choose black. Then click OK. Select Drop Shadow. The blend mode, multiply. The color, black. The opacity, 100%. Check use global light. The angle, 20 degree. The distance, 65 pixels. The spread, 0%. And the size, 0 pixel. Then click OK. And that's it for today. Thanks for watching.